Hello everyone, welcome back to another one of my London walking videos. So this is part two of my walk around Chiswick House and Gardens, which is located in the southwest of London, near Richmond. The nearest tube station is Turnham Green. That's where we started from. We basically came out of Turnham Green tube station, walk around a bit until we find it, which is, if you know your way, I think it's about 15-20 minutes at the most to get to the house. But we sort of wandered around a bit and took us quite a while, probably near to an hour before we finally made it here. But it was such a lovely, lovely day, as you can see. Nice, sunny, warm weather, not hot, not cold, perfect weather for walking. This was during one of the UK's Easter bank holiday weekend. So we thought we'd come out and take a look at this place because I've never been here before. And the grounds, the gardens, as you can see where we're walking around now, is totally free. It's massive, extensive ground, very nice place. So you can come in and out whenever you want. Don't have to pay for it. You only have to pay if you want to go inside and look inside the house. But outside the house, the garden area is just like a public park. So it was really nice. Highly recommended if you ever, for whatever reason, come to this part of London. And actually, if you know your way and you know how to walk it, you can probably walk from here to Richmond as well. But we'll just wander around the house for the day today. So enjoy the video and I will catch up with you a bit later on. So we found ourselves exiting the house again. I think this is the second time or something like that. If you saw the first part of the video, you see us wandering around until all of a sudden we found an exit and we came out of it, walk around until we found ourselves walking back into Chiswick House and Gardens again. So I think we keep doing that for two or three times. You sort of wander around and then you saw an exit, came out of it and found something interesting, decided to walk around until at some point you come back into the house. And so we sort of came out here and this lovely, gorgeous residential street here. And for a very long section of it, it was just this gorgeous cherry, I think they're cherry blossom, aren't they? They have nice pink, gorgeous flowers. So we just thought, oh, well, okay, whatever. We'll just come out and walk around it. So we just walk and walk, no idea where we're going, until at some point we found ourselves walking back into Chiswick House again. So we just kind of doing it two, three times like that, in and out of the place. And yeah, the entire area is really nice. It's absolutely gorgeous with these cherry blossom all the way through. Alright everyone, we are coming to the end of this video here because the battery on my camera is about to finish and die in a couple of minutes. That's why we have to end this video now. But otherwise, we actually continue to walk for quite a long time yet. I think maybe at least another couple of hours because we'll find ourselves back into Chiswick House and Gardens in a minute. And then we went round and round the house for another long while before we finally caught it a day and went home. So hope you've enjoyed watching it. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I shall catch up with you again in the next video. Thank you for watching. See you then. Bye.